problem. Some of you guys are watching this video and you haven't put the subscribe button on or the notification bell. So, you need to do that right now! Thank you. We've had so much fun on Christmas and New Year's Day. But sadly, it's coming to an end because Mum's already taken the tree down and the Santa's. Look at it! It looks full like that! There's still a few decorations on it, a bit at the top, and the star's still up there as well. But all of the light sections are like in one bit. That's how it came like. So, yeah. All the table decorations have gone. It's gone back to normal. The elf has gone, but that's a good thing. Santa's gone, but the house is very messy after Christmas, I must say. I've been sewing, I've been playing with Lego. Yeah. Oh yeah, let me show you what's left over from the firework display. It's very windy out here. On New Year's Eve, and this is the leftovers, and the neighbours must have been going crazy. Sadly, the festivities has ended. But we're gonna have an awesome 2018! Yay! Is there anything else what I need to show you guys? Can you believe we set off all those fireworks? And we have all these left! Whoa! And by the way guys, can you guess where we are?
Yep, we're in the dirt!
Woo! You guys haven't saw this Christmas present yet because we didn't have a pump to pump up the tyre. So here it is, all built, and I really like this present. I haven't been on it yet, so this should be awesome. And Jordan had one of these when he was a little kid. And then when he told me he had one, I wanted one bad. So I got one, and this one's pink. And that they're called green machines, but this is pink. So let's take first blue.
They see me rolling, they hate it. Trolling and trying to get me riding dirty, trying to get me riding dirty.
Merch and Toys and Me merch, and right now I'm wearing a Toys and Me baseball jacket, and I really really like this one, especially because it's cold as well. And also now because it's cold, make sure you get wrapped up in some merch. What I would do, I would wear the t-shirt with a jumper with another jumper. So yeah, make sure to get some merch. It'll be the best merch you will ever wear. Very soon, I'm going to be going ice skating. It is my first time going, so I hope I don't fall over. Ooh, no. So, today's just been our up holiday there around the house, and obviously because it was just Christmas and New Year. I had so much fun on Christmas, and I had so much fun on the skate park as well, on the green machine and my scooter. And my favourite Christmas present, I like the green machine now I've been on it. I like the hover cart, and I like my laptop. I like so much. So remember to subscribe to the new channel, Tina. Put the notification bell on. So I'll see you all in the next video. Bye. Awesome.